everyone, along with Eddie Olczyk, Mike Emmerich here right before game time. What do you think the coaches are saying to the players right now?
Working smart, playing together. Don't play.
Our game is underway with that faceoff. It's gotten behind the net. Oh, and he has closed off emphatically.
Well, that's got to hurt. That is a solid hit.
That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Down the many steps we go to the ice level. Here's Ray Ferraro.
You're not going to get too many jokes, Doc, from these coaches. Both of them are so serious about what they do. Even in talking to them before the game, their answers are short, they're crisp, and they want to get down to the puck drop.
Always appreciate hearing what's going on down there, Ray. Moves to the corner. Look at this! Outstanding point-blank save.
With this puck being so close to net, this is all a reactionary save.
Good attempt, but a weak stick. Good job with the stick. Laid on to Clinton. Perfect tip by the stick. Back in his defensive end to get it. Pass attempt to Craig. Huge hit. Possession's gone. Enormous hit. Good strong work. Icing is canceled. Forcing attention in deep. Two sticks together. It goes to the offense. That is defense. Propelled to Klitson. Up the wing, still with possession and with hope. Outstanding glove save. And he freezes for the whistle.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Quick work on the faceoff. Slid to Price. Two sticks together, they cancel. Walking a thin line near the border there. On through the corner. And the loose puck gathered in by Price. Almost like a cement wall that time. And that puck is not going where he wanted it to.
Glass is going to rattle there, boys. That's a big hit along the boards.
Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender.
And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. Under 9 minutes played here in the first. Game still waiting for its first goal. Solid, clean win. In their own end, moving well. Decides on the area behind. Cruises to the slot. That's the way to make him pay. Great stick save. And there's another. Outstanding job taking the pressure off. Moving it to Sacchi. Terrific pass, but a terrific hit. Magnificent job on the defense. Oh, bad giveaway there. Cleared out, and that forces them to drop back. Possession reestablished by White. Picks it up in his own end. Carried to the corner boards by Chelios. Oh, the pass just didn't work. Oh, that one hit someone on the way. Passing one off now to Craig. He was outnumbered, but not outskilled. Sets up shot. Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
The goalie makes himself look big.
Oh, he missed the net.
Here's one of those times where you look at the net and there's nothing there. That's where you just got to shoot for the center of the net.
Nicely speared away. Looks ahead to start something. And he drives on through center. The poke check worked. Great job slipping on by. Score!
You get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you gotta snap it quick.
Markov's in almost perfect position. I say almost. because the shot's better. It just beats them.
So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
Scored by number 97.
Back in his defensive end to get it.
Climbing the goal. 14 minutes, 57 seconds.
Trying to go to Craig. And the loose puck brought in by Sackett.
And offside is called on the play. Just a little over 4 minutes remaining here in the first period. Only one goal hanging on the board so far. So it's 1-0. Great scoring chance here. He's got it on his stick. He wants to clear it out of the zone. Chip to White. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Perfect centering pass right into the slot. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
Price gets an interference minor. 2 minutes. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Near the boards. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Knocked right off the stick. Heads on to the corner. Look at this chance! Near the last minute of the first. Directing that one to Craig. Big chance here. They score! And they've tied the game up. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. That's a good solid poke check. Possession gained by Sackett. Between the blue lines. Poke checked away by Price. Pressing on with it in their own end. Loose puck taken by White. Puck lifted out, and the next thing we will see are zeros. The first period is over, and both teams struck, but only one time.
Hey fans, time for our parachute drop. If you'd like to join our Insiders Club here tonight, you can get exclusive media-only access to upcoming press conferences.
Period over, game tied. This is the one that knotted everything up. More in store as we head to intermission. Second period underway, and we are even. Pitching this one to Chelios. And play is stopped for a penalty. White's got a minor penalty here for interference. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one.
Time of the penalty, 30 seconds.
Delayed penalty coming up. Snapping a pass to Klitson. Drill.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Chelios got a minor here for interference. Both teams are a man short as they get ready for the faceoff to determine possession. Shoots one. Picks it up in his own end. Puck is thrown to Craig. Great job to slip on by. Right in front. Got on by with that one. Looks ahead to start something. Pitching it to Davis. Looking to Craig. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
Not very often you see a big hit like that in open ice.
Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Hammers one.
Price is slashed. Ooh, that's going to be a penalty. It is a rare power play that is a 4-on-3, but that's what we have right now, and it begins. Shot. Ooh, what a break. Shot hit the man. And he is reefed. Moving along in neutral ice. Good poke check by Price. Can he generate something? The puck is fielded now by Price. And he'll continue possession in neutral ice. Oh, did he ever get mashed?
I've never seen a helmet fly before.
Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Back in his defensive end to get it. And now it's directed to Price. Cuts through. Must get it out. Pass attempt to Sackett. Moving it to Klitson. Heavy hit right in the middle of the ice. And he's in! Grab, great chance ahead. Picks it up in his own end. Save!
Boy, he really had to battle through to see that screenshot.
Knocks it away with the stick. And that shot missed.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you got to hit the net in this situation. Great pressure and momentum.
Elects not to shoot. Big shot. Oh, what a stop. Got the iron with the shot. Score! A little over 7 minutes have been played. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Carries it up the side. No team worth its name is going to let that go. We have a player that is injured, can't get to the bench, staying out there. Play continues. Looks ahead to start something. Can't seem to find a play there, so he'll go back and reset. And he goes into semi-Beauregard's retreat. Terrific pad save. Oh, what a great chance, but it's off the iron. Puck collected by White. Looking for options through the neutral zone. Great chance here. 2-on-1. Score! And the game is even. Neutral ice faceoff win. Slice through the neutral zone. Right near the line. Yeah, shot back out. All's fine. And the puck taken over by Price. Moves up the wing. And play stopped because of an offside.
Along with a little pushing and shoving, there's always a little talking going on in those scrums.
And it is payback for that.
You got a couple of big human scrapping there.
That punch has ended.
That's gotta hurt. What a way to leave your mark. More times than not, you drop your gloves like that, you're gonna spend at least 5 minutes in the box.
A little under 9 minutes remaining in the period. We are at 2 goals apiece. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? And the loose puck. Captured by Price. Routine play, done well. Good, strong skating to outrace the opposition for the icing cancel. To Craig. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. And that one sent back out to sea. And possession now on the pickup by Fraser. Passing one off now to Craig. He gains the zone. A shot off the goal post. Penalty coming up, but it's a delayed call. A power play that can generate goals is special. And this one has been. Let's see if it continues. Terrific glove save. He drives toward the slot. Just couldn't find the target.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
Looking from the blue line. Point to point. Moves in front. Walks in with it. Pressure mounting here. He missed the net.
The key to this shift, Doc, lots of work away from the puck.
Collected in the corner. This is overwhelming. Drives it. Big save there. Tries to clear. And that one cleared by the penalty killers. No room for a pass. Looking for options. They're overwhelming them. Still no shot. Skates it behind the net. Poke check. Great pressure. Tries to clear. Furious action, and now the penalty call. A power play that can generate goals is special, and this one has been. Let's see if it continues.
Time of the penalty, 15 minutes, 23 seconds.
Moves to the corner. Knocked it away with the stick. The loose puck taken by Nash. Slices through the neutral zone. Goes right past. Heads to the front. Oh, what a hit. There is a code for these things. White's getting a two-minute boarding penalty.
As you see the player facing the board, you cannot make contact with that player while he has no chance to protect himself. 2 minutes for boarding.
Good job on the draw.
For boarding. Time of the penalty, 16 minutes, 21 seconds.
Oh, that's more than your normal rub out.
Sometimes nowhere to go. He tried to squeeze through, guys, but he took a big hit.
It was defense. Now it's offense. Let's see. Keeps it going through the center zone. Oh, he'll pay for that. Klitson spoiling for a fight here.
He's been looking for somebody to dance with.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Nice work with the stick at center ice. Might have been something there. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. He got his glove on that one. Gets play stopped. Good face-off win. On to Price. Score! A goal on the power play. They win the draw and will now set up an attack. He had shut right off.
These hits are going to start.
Marvelous save. No time on that one.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
White's going to the box. It's a tripping minor. A power play that can generate goals is special. And this one has been. Let's see if it continues. Good job with the poke check. He's got it, but has to get rid of it. One into another. The crowd is terrific. Love save. Let's it fly. Got the iron with the shot. Trying to go to Craig. Controlled through the middle. They've got a 2-on-1. Terrific breakup of the odd man rush. Oh, poke check. Save one there. Gotta ice it here. Left wing pass to Craig. Through center. Moves up the side with it now. The parade to the penalty box means a parade of special teams from the benches. Glitzum's getting a minor penalty for high sticking. A power play that can generate goals is special. And this one has been. Let's see if it continues. Decides to go back into his own end to get something started. Wrist shot. And that is the end of the second period of this game. One more to go, and who knows, maybe more action beyond that.
Hey fans, now is the time to pick up your team calendars. You can pick them up at kiosk 144 on the lower level.
Carryover penalty time, so the penalty kill will continue on a fresh sheet of ice. Forcing attention in deep. Could not be filtered through a strong play by Price. Play is halted, and we have yet another penalty call. Another important draw. This time, they're four against four. Puck is grabbed by White. Save! Directing that one to Chelios. Drives to the crease. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is. Price is headed to the penalty box. A minor for tripping. There is hope with every man advantage, even if your percentage is poor. Are you listening? Markov's throwing down the gauntlet, or is it the gloves?
He's more worried about how many punches he gets in there, Doc, instead of saves he has right now.
Gotta clear it here. And play is stopped again. And I'm almost out of ink on this penalty sheet. It is a rare power play that is a four against three, but that's what we have right now, and it begins. The refs caught something, a delayed call here. Chelios is sent to the box, 2 minutes for interference. It is a rare power play that is a four against three, but that's what we have right now, and it begins.
1 minute, 46 seconds.
Up the wing. Offside stops the clock. Face-off win. Let's see what develops. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Oh, another save. Richardson's got to shovel it out of there. And the arm of the referee comes up. A penalty. On through the corner. Oh, what a great hit on him. Again. White's got 2 minutes for interference. Some people have speculated they'd like to see 3-on-3 in an extended overtime period. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
He retreats now, getting back to his own end. To Klitson.
Klitson's penalty minutes have gone up. If he doesn't smarten up, his ice time's going to go down in this close game.
Perfect passing right through center. Fires. Did not find the net with the shot. And he shoots. Didn't get through. In all alone. Glides to the safety behind the net. But they'll have to drop back as this has been cleared out by Richardson. The goalie can roam, but this is bizarre. Corralled by Richardson. Speeds right on goal. Waffle boarded. Good solid defensive play there. What a hit there.
Oh, I felt that hit, but heard it as well.
Two guys are in all alone. Score! Two straight goals. Good job on that face-off, tying the man up. Broke it right up. Takes it behind his own cage. Puck checked away by Chelios. A shot. Accidentally blocked. Price has got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. The puck is free, now taken up by Sakic. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest. Here's Ray.
Offensively, they've done just about everything perfectly. They've had nice zone possession, but when they shoot the puck, they've hit a post, they've hit a crossbar or two, and worse yet, they've missed the net on several opportunities.
Yeah, my Ray, it's sort of hard to watch those, isn't it? So many close calls, and this game would be different.
and gathered in by Chelios. There is a slash on that play, and it is going to be called. Clemson's getting a penalty for slashing. It's 2 minutes. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
Time of the penalty, 8 minutes, 5 seconds.
Gets that pass, doesn't have to move too much. Oh, a save there. Outstanding save, difficult opportunity.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
Defensive zone win. Puck gathered in by Chelios. Score! It's another power play goal. A little under 9 minutes played here in the third. Do you see a pattern developing here? They're up now by three. He could start some danger here. And a save. And he'll hold on. Whoa, and one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be two.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change.
These two guys don't like one another, and they're proving it now. Was decisive.
Yikes, didn't see that coming.
Oh, that was a grueling scrap. They're gonna get a chance to rest for 5 minutes.
They win it. Could be trouble near the line. Shook through, great. Pitching this one to Craig. Carries it toward the woodwork. Heads on to the corner. Out behind the net, it is halted right there. Wow, what a hit. What a mean-spirited hit. He'll be taken to task for that one. Hard work, but it paid off. No icing. Great save, point blank.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Play is stopped, and that well-worn track to both penalty boxes will be plowed through again. A power play that can generate goals is special, and this one has been. Let's see if it continues. And possession seized by Fraser. Laid on to White. Pressing on with it through the neutral zone.
Solid neutralized poke check.
Oh, does he have a target on his back?
Oh, stick save.
Good stick work, and for that reason, it's a chance for the offense.
Oh, deflected away.
And another save. Mark him down for one more. Picked up in the attacking zone.
Pass caught, strong play.
Let's it go. Patted away. Good quick poke check there. Still time on this power play, but not much. And the puck is scooped up by White. Gaining space, maybe time.
Nice tip of the pass.
And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. And play stops for, guess what? Another penalty. There is hope with every man advantage, even if your percentage is poor. Are you listening?
Right off the left wing, it comes on through right on his stick.
To the slot. Good work with the stick. Moves to the corner. And they got it out of there. Markov's a long way from home on this one. Out of their own end, making headway. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Back in his defensive end to get it. Out of their own end, making progress here. Propelled to Craig. Strong play, good reach. Oh, here's a wrister. Save. Oh, what a play. Carried through center ice. And he's hammered.
You want to be into a game, hit or be hit.
And that one's sent back out. Right near the line, can he keep it going?
He scores! And that's the hat trick. There won't be many on the ice, if any, but he's got three goals. Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off. One-timer. He scores! He completes the hat trick. Neutralized faceoff win. Final minute of the third. There will be a lot of joy in one locker room and some real searching in the other. Chelios goes to the box and the call is a minor for interference. There is hope with every man advantage, even if your percentage is poor. Are you listening? Pass to the net. Marches on a cross. Oh, how can they miss that pass? And he takes the heat off by clearing. Markov moves out, and he may be in difficult straits here. So we're going to have four on four for a little while here. They win the draw. A shot. Wonderful stop.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
And yet again, here is Ray Ferraro.
Craig's been able to slice and dice his way through the defense most of the night. Three goals, excellent shots, a prominent player this evening.
Ray, he's certainly one of the three stars in my book. Quick work on the faceoff. Carries it up the wing. Two-on-one opportunity. Cut on by with that one. Picks it up in his own end. Full steam up the wing. Terrific interception. What a hit.
We saw him coming just at the last minute. He's able to spin off, but that's a big hit.
Take it to the slot. Wonderful save with a pad. He's got a chance. Can he generate something? Got a piece of it with the glove. Matthias is feeling he's got good reason to be angry about this.
I'm really surprised that he's showing this type of emotion.
It is might be something coming up here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
And for sure, he'll be taken to task.
You got a couple of big humans scrapping there. Fight ended with that huge punch at the end. Well, these guys will have 5 minutes to get back dressed and get ready to go again at some point.
The game is over.
I know what that's like, Doc, being on the end of some bad games, some bad efforts. I'm not looking forward to practice tomorrow.
Ferraro later on. I'm Mike Emery. We have a thrilling evening of hockey ahead. All right, now there's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalty sheet here.
Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game needs this jolt.
Post has caught a stick up high, and the referee's arm is up. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. He's got it, but has to get rid of it.
Directing that one to Diamond.
Snapping a pass. He's in. Can he get free? Score! Bergeron! And in the very first minute, it's 1-0.
That's the way you start a hockey game, and you love it as a visiting team.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? He drives toward the slot. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
End place. No team worth its name is going to let that go. Wow, and somebody's crossed the line here. I think he knows what might happen.
Well, when you cross the line like that, you better be ready to get involved.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. He's alone. That rush is broken. Wonderful save. Didn't go for the deep there.
And now it's directed to Diamond. Continues on back a little farther.
And he retreats back with the puck. Shoots. Great glove save.
That was all positioning right into his glove.
And there's a face wash after the whistle.
Those gloves aren't going to be on much longer.
Whoa, and one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be two.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc, and we'll see if anything else takes place after that.
Oh, bad giveaway there. Picks it up in his own end. Laid on to Stepan. Puck is thrown to Hossa. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass. Paddled aside. Passing one off now to Bergeron. The ref's caught something, a delayed call here. Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide.
Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off.
There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Can he generate something? He beat everything but the post. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
Could go left, could go right. He picked the wrong way. That's a big hit, boys.
Padded away. We're going to get a penalty. It's a delayed call. Uh-oh, will it be or won't it be?
Well, when you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance something else happens after that.
Wonderful centering pass, and it's right to him.
Looking to Diamond.
Carried through center ice. Oh, can he catch him? Magnificent play to break it up. Score! A little under 6 minutes. Oh, look out here. What do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner.
Neutralized faceoff win. Takes it on the wing. He had shot right off.
That hit caused a stick to go flying.
Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first.
Timms closes the gap here quickly. Delivers this huge hit shoulder to the chest. Textbook.
Helping the team recoil in the defensive zone. Muscled long to Jeffrey. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. Snapped up by Stepan. Goes right through him. Centering pass. Goalie to the bench. Substitution made. And that shot missed.
My dad once told me, Doc, if you don't hit the net, you can't score.
To the half wall. Dominance right now. Why isn't he shooting? Shoots. Outstanding glove save. Furious action, and now the penalty call. Bergeron's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping. They win the draw. Taken to the corner by Jeffrey, and still with it in their own end. Moves to the corner, and picked up now by Jeffrey, forcing attention in deep. One-timer, out, score! And it's a one-goal game. Moses gotten his team back to within one.
Well, that's leadership. He took it upon himself and got his team on the board.
Looks ahead to start something. Gets that pass. Doesn't have to move too much. Shot. Enormous collision. Right in front. Shot. There's a shot that's way wide. I'm sure he meant well.
Oh, he was trying to be too cute with that shot. You cannot miss the net that badly.
No room for a pass. Centers booted aside. Elects not to shoot. Centered. Great defense. Big save there.
After being under attack the last sequence, they needed a whistle.
Solid, clean win. He's right in front. Back in his defensive end to get it. And this play gone. And he fired a shot, and it seemed late.
They have to answer that play. That was not smart at all.
A big roundhouse and the decision.
Sometimes you bite off more than you can chew. That one ended just how you thought it would. Potentially a huge momentum shift here. The home team's won the fight. The crowd is now back in it.
Under 9 minutes to go in period one. The lead has just been cut in half. Let's see if momentum changes now. Hoping to recoil back in his own end. He chipped that one off the boards and ahead. On to Diamond. Wrist shot. Great save. And he'll hold on. Clean win on the draw. Glides to the safety behind the net. Loose puck taken by Stepan. Pitching it to Jeffrey. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go. Hatchet's one. Sliced down. Neutral zone carry. Oh, and they've got a two-on-one here. He was outnumbered but not outskilled. Moving along in their own end. Loose puck brought in by Stepan. Hanging on to it up the wing. Gains the zone. With a blast. Piece of it, rebound. He covers, and a faceoff will follow.
Usually when you see shoving and pushing after a whistle, it leads up to something bigger, and I mean a lot bigger.
Defensive zone win. Hoping for better things if he turns back. In the defensive zone, making headway. Snapped up that right wing to step up. Good, quick stick. Blockered away. Trying to go to Diamond. He can start some danger here. Right on his stick on the centering pass. Moving it to Stepan. decides to go back and hope to go forward. Slid to Fraser.
That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
Almost out of nowhere, the defender steps into him. That hurts.
He missed the net with the shot.
I know what he's trying to do there, Doc, but you got to hit the net in this situation.
Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Eisen. Well, on the heels of that, it looks like we might have some war here.
Well, when you act like that, you better be ready to defend yourself.
Takes that pass off the boards. Pass to the shooting position. Save! The clock has bled down to the last minute. Moves it to the barrier at center ice. And he retreats back from center ice.
And he is reefed.
Somebody's going to break down after one of these hits. Eventually, someone will free up some ice.
Two guys together with force. Big force.
Diamond's ailing, but he can't get off the ice. He's going to have to try and finish the shift.
First period is finished. Both teams scored, but there is a lead to carry into the locker room. Not a big deficit to make up. Just one goal. Something coming up here.
He has been looking for this for a while.
We have begun the second period. Didn't like what he saw, so he'll turn back now. Up the left side to Hossa. Good work there. Right into the slot. Right into the slot. Out in front. Oh, great block. Moving along out of their own end. A terrific clear. And the puck control by Jeffrey. Headed right down the middle under the scoreboard. Picks it up in his own end. Possession taken by Hossa.
Wow, they caught him again. What a punishing night for him.
Perfect centering pass. They score! And they've tied the game up. Code, that means there might be something going on here. At least one guy's hot.
This is not the first time we've seen this in this game.
Offside stops the clock. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. It's cleared back, and this forces a recoil. Pass attempt to Jeffrey. Taken right up the middle. Really good move. Speeds right on goal. Pitching this one to Bergeron. Looks ahead to start something. Good work. Stepped on past. What a move. Cleared back out. This will force him to drop back a lot. Good hand to eye. And the reach of the stick. And he's tripped, and there'll be a penalty. A power play that can generate goals is special. And this one has been. Let's see if it continues. He knifed it away. Carries it up the side. Two on one. Heads on to the corner. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Wonderful save. It didn't look like he had a thing to shoot at.
Terrific stop from right in front of the net, but you got to find a way to put the puck in the net.
And in their own end, still with it.
To Hossa. Hossa's looking to score another one there, Doc. I don't know if he...
Off his pad. Can he make him chase it? That's turned aside. He covers and holds on. A little under 8 minutes played. The red light has flashed four times to a side. Oh, they got it out. They check the clock and prepare to defend some more. Still time on this power play, but not much. The puck is fielded now by Jeffrey. In the defensive zone, continuing on. Good job with the stick. The
boards are there to be used, and he does it with that pass.
Moving well with it in the defensive zone. Gathered in by Bergeron.
Oh, and he's hammered.
Well, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Play over the glass, a souvenir for some young fan. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called. Wow, and somebody's crossed the line here. I think he knows what might happen.
Well, when you cross the line like that, you better be ready to get involved.
Puck settled down by Bergeron.
Passed one right, hit the post with the shot. To the slot, score! He's got his second. Whoa, and one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be two.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc, and we'll see if anything else takes place after that.
Directing that one to Stepan. Oh, what a move to get by. Score! It's his third goal of the game. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. Scooped up by Hossa. An offside is called on the play. Solid win at center ice. Now what? Can't seem to find a play there, so he'll go back and reset. Drives to the net. Oh, he missed the net.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
Let's go, Rister. Looks for room. Poked away. Gets play stopped. Good job on the draw. What a tremendous bit of anticipation there. Play can continue because it didn't come out. And possession once again by Stepan. A penalty coming up, but it's a delayed call. Steps between the circles. Penalty call coming. Watch for his signal here. All right, now there's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalty sheet here.
Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game needs this jolt.
Keeps it going in the defensive zone.
Set out, and he'll make them chase it.
To Hossa.
Hossa's had an outstanding game. He's got three goals and he's looking for more.
Hangs on to that one and he'll see a face-off right here. Nice face-off work. He gains the zone. Got on by with that one. Great move there. Corralled by Hossa. He'll keep possession through center ice. Propelled to Stepan. Clock bleeding down on the power play. Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. He's free, but will it last? He missed the net.
Not very often you get a golden opportunity like that, but you got to hit the net.
Back in his defensive end to get it.
Moving it now through the neutral zone.
Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there. Oh, look out here. What do you think?
He's asking and looking for a dance partner.
The gloves are down. They're ready to fight. The fight has come to an end. The striped shirts are in there.
They knew there was a mismatch. They were looking for an opportunity to get in on that scrap.
Those guys have been eyeing themselves up all night long. They're going to get a chance to look at each other from the penalty box for 5 minutes.
Solid, clean win. Glides to the safety behind the net. Freezes play. Clean win on the draw. Pass comes to him from the crease. To Bergeron. Broke it right up. Thrown to the slot. One team is going to be short from this. Let's see what the call is.
Plenty of good looks on the power play. They got to stay with the same game plan.
Absolutely. I think you're right, Eddie. Let's see what the team does here. Terrific interception. And it's lifted back out of trouble. They must retreat and start back again. Up the wing, skating with it now. Decides to go back to his own end to try and get out. Goes back into his own end of the ice to see how things are developed. Moving along through neutral zone. And the linesman, no team worth its name is going to let that go. Will it be or won't it be?
Well, when you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance something else happens after that.
This one goes diagonally into the zone. We've played two periods here of a three-period game. The best part of the day is coming up. Power play continues here into this period. Loose puck regathered. And he got that one.
Wow, what a save there, Doc.
Oh, look at this.
Oh, what a job done there to keep the pressure on. Good key.
Up the wing, moving along. Flings it. Turned away. Gathered in by Jeffrey. Able to take the pressure off by clearing it back out. Knife down out of the air. Oh, did he ever get matched? Oust! Oh, the puck's in the net. It's a goal. Neutralized faceoff win. Full steam up the wing. Flings it. Outstanding save with a glove. We go down to the benches. It's Ray Ferraro.
Always the reason you hit is to separate body from puck. Because he's been so physical, he's turned the puck over several times tonight.
Okay, Ray, let's see how it goes for him here. Defensive zone win. In their own end, keeps it going. Still on the move in their own end. Gathered in by Stepan. And he pushes it on through mid-ice. Out in the slot. Outstanding save. What magic to even get the shot away.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Good job on the draw. Great block, and he's able to just keep it working. Right into the slot. Great shooting position. Got his pad on that one. Snapping a pass to Diamond. He's in! Oh, what a stop! Oh, he put it in his own net. It counts against him. A little under 5 minutes have passed here in the third. The winds have shifted yet again. This game is back in a tie.
Moves up the side with it now.
Could this be icing? And it will be, based on the defense arriving first. And here again is Ray.
Hossa's been a force tonight. From the very first drop of the puck, you've noticed him physically, yet it's his offense that's made him stand aside.
Thanks, Ray. Yeah, he has been remarkable in this game tonight. Fun to watch. They win it. Heads along the boards. Right from the slot. Marvelous save. No time on that one.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area. You got to find a way to put it in the net.
Broke it up well with the poke check. Terrific glove save. Delayed penalty call. The parade to the penalty box means a parade of special teams from the benches. There is hope with every man advantage, even if your percentage is poor. Are you listening? They score! A power play goal, and it's a biggie. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Artistic chop of the puck. Picks it up in his own end. And now it's directed to Bergeron. And he regroups.
Oh, what a hit. I hope he's okay.
That's a dangerous hit.
We've got a guy down, and gloves are going to go down.
You don't like seeing injured players on the ice, but I love the response of his teammates.
System. It's an easy call.
Both those players got a couple of good shots in, but at the end, it was the biggest one that counted.
Well, the home team just rolling right over top of the visitors. The crowd is all over them right now.
Just over 8 minutes skated here in the third. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest.
Shook through. Great. Good. Solid defensive play with the stick.
He got in. That one came closer to the Zamboni doors.
As the shooter was about to let it go, the puck just went on edge a second. That's why the puck missed the net badly.
And snapped up by Nash. 2-on-1 opportunity. Wonderful chance was set up, and the pass just goes wide.
Continues in their own end.
That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. Nice face-off work.
Out of their own end, making headway.
Nice stand-up poke check there. Drives to the crease.
Puck is thrown to Diamond. And it's picked up in the defensive zone by Fraser.
One into another.
Better get your head up. That's a solid hit that he had to take there.
A giveaway. And that's an offside. Goal. He'll pay for that. Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Moves up along the boards. Hit by the stick. That's just good fundamental defense.
Making progress in the defensive zone.
It's a 3-on-2 as they move in. Good work with the stick. Passing one off now to Jeffrey. And there's a delayed penalty call. Oh, what a terrific save in close.
A quick developing play right in front. Almost looks like he's too close to the goaltender.
Goalie to the bench. Extra man over the boards on the delayed penalty. To Stepan.
Stepan's looking to add to his 2-assist game so far.
Grab!
Now that's a quick glove.
A penalty has been called at a critical point in the game. And the power play unit comes out. The power play unit has connected earlier in the game. This is the biggest one thus far. Let's see how they do.
Oh, this is a golden opportunity, even the score.
Glove, a cover, and play is stopped. An enormous defensive face-off win. Carries it toward the woodwork. Enormous hit. Can't get by. Turned it over. And he drops it in deep.
At this critical point, Doc, you got to make sure you have fresh bodies on the ice. That's why it's so important to get that puck in deep.
Intercepted pass. Not there.
You score right there. That puts them away.
Through center, making progress. Great chance here. 2-on-1. Off his glove. Big hit. Wonderful save. What a skill level there.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
Over 3 minutes remaining here in the third. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Looks ahead to start something. And the loose puck captured by Hossa. And they've got a 3-on-2 here. That poke check may have saved the game. Looking to Diamond. That play went offside. All right, now there's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalty sheet here.
Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game needs this jolt.
No shadow of the boards here. Two guys on a breakaway. We are in the last minute. Puck collected by Bergeron. On through the corner. A puck taken hold of by Bergeron. And the loose puck gathered in by Jeffrey. Very important if he can clear this puck out. Gets across, looks over his options. Score! 3 straight goals! Really hot right now, and maybe it'll be 2.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc, and we'll see if anything else takes place after that.
Blocked. Pass cut. Strong play. What a terrific opportunity. Wrister. Great save.
That's a prime scoring area. What a save.
Back in his defensive end to get it. He drives toward the slot. Brings a shot. Score! Well, on the heels of that, it looks like we might have some war here.
Well, when you act like that, you better be ready to defend yourself.
And play stopped because of an offside. He won't avoid something for doing that. The bell. And round one.
You got a couple of big humans scrapping there.
Fight is over with one last bombastic punch.
Thought it was going to be over a little bit earlier than that, Doc.
This fight's mercifully ended for the visitors. The home crowd is ecstatic. They're making all kinds of noise.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? The game is over. There aren't many games where shorthanded goals make as big a difference as they did in this one.
The difference was a couple of shorthanded goals in this hockey game.
Terrific contest. Two teams gave their very best. See you next time. Good evening.
Away from the puck carrier, Doc, we got a couple players talking trash. They might drop the gloves.
Our game is underway with that faceoff. Two guys together with force, big force.
We saw him coming just at the last minute. He's able to spin off, but that's a big hit.
Possession seized by Irwin. Good distance on that one to Tommy Hall. No shadow of the boards here. Pass to the slot. Picks it up in his own end. Set out, and he'll make him chase it. Michael's going to be boxed for 2 minutes, and the call is interference.
You got to play with controlled emotion. You can't run around and hit everybody, especially when they don't have the puck.
And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Clear. A lot of work, but penalty time less and less now. That play went offside. And there's a slash after the whistle.
He's going to have a bullseye on his back the rest of this game.
Neutralized faceoff win. Jabbed away by Stevens. And he drives on through center. And they've got a 3-on-1. He got in. The shot is off.
You have to give yourself a chance here. You cannot blow this puck past the net.
He knifed it away. Takes it behind his own cage. Big hit. Possession gone. In the slot, he's taken an outstanding save. Difficult opportunity.
A missed opportunity from this close in.
A little under 4 minutes played here in the first. Still scoreless. Good quick poke check there. Fired away and back down. Still on the move in center ice. It's dumped in. Possession taken by Irwin. Boy, stick-to-stick artistry there. He's got it and moves ahead. Cut his glove on it. Looks ahead to start something. Still has control in the defensive zone. Out in the slot, broke it right up. And the puck is scooped up by Irwin. Moving it to Tommy Hawk. Nice move to shake on through. Got a piece of that one. In the defensive zone, making headway. Pass attempt to Mitchell. Good standing poke check. He drops on back further. What do you think he's thinking? Passing one off now to McCall. Nice stand-up poke check there. Right up the side. Gathered in by Tommy Hawk. He is slashed, and there'll be a penalty for that. Stevens gets a slashing minor here. Good job on that faceoff, tying the man up. Broke it up well with the poke check. Moves up the side with it now. Outstanding hitting in this game. There's an example.
The fans along the glass gotta love that hit.
Cleared back out. Not much pressure there. And he's hammered. Decides to go back to his own end to try and get out. Snapped up by Irwin. That pass wouldn't work. He was just bumped off the last second. That one fired down. The defense will win the race, and icing is called.
Mikel's skating ability gets him into position here to deliver a crushing hit.
Defensive zone win. Oh, here's a chance now on the giveaway. Accidentally blocked. Two sticks together, they cancel. He could start some danger here. And the loose puck regathered by Mikel. And that one's sent back out. Puck corralled by Irwin. Moves up along the boards. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one. Heads along the boards. Puck settled down by Stevens. Terrific hit slowing them down. Puck gathered in by Irwin. Curls on back and waits for more. Oh, that's good. Offside stops the clock.
Jenkins lays the lumber to him. As he cuts to the middle of the ice, he closes the zone where the forward might skate to, and he takes him out.
On to Michael. Shoots. Score! So he played a while in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
Puck control by Irwin. Dropped off to Tommyhawk. Moves to the corner. Good centering pass to the slot. Terrific open ice hit. The defense can rest.
Unfortunately, the puck carrier there knows he's in a hockey game. Wow, what a collision.
Gathered in by Irwin. Takes it on the wing. Gathered in by Irwin. Can he generate something? Right into the slot. And the puck control by Tommyhawk. Carries it toward the woodwork. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Back in his defensive end to get it. Referee's got a penalty on his mind here. Delayed call.
All this player has to do, Doc, is not skate through the hit. Glide a little bit before you make contact with the attacking player.
This has been a power play that's gotten a lot of times, but no goals. Maybe that'll change with this. Great glove save, and he keeps it.
You can't ask for a better opportunity in the scoring zone. What a great glove save.
Gets around him here. He's into the slot. Shook right through. Directing that one to Tommyhawk. What a terrific opportunity. He's going to the net. And it's turned aside. Puck covered, whistle blown. Good face-off win. No team worth its name is going to let that go.
Bengals nicked up here, but he can't get off the ice. He's going to have to wobble around and finish this shift.
Oh, and he is drilled. Oh, that's another solid hit. He's going to be thinking twice about the end of this game. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. Near the last minute of the first. Goes back a little further. Will turn back into his own end and look over his options. Can't seem to find a play there, so he'll go back and reset. Right near the line. Centering pass. Oh, and the pass just didn't work. Outstanding point-blank save.
The goalie makes himself look big.
He's got a chance. Booted aside. And he holds on.
Bengals injury occurs on this play. You can hear the collision from where I'm standing.
Picked up in the attacking zone. The first frame is done. Only one goal scored. Lots of time left to play.
Present your ticket stub from tonight's game and receive up to 10% off of your meal at Bunsville Burger Family Restaurant.
Steven's goal is the one we want to show you because it's the go-ahead goal. As we head to intermission. First face-off of period two. Delayed penalty coming up. Play is stopped. There is a signal. We just wanted to see who it is he's taking off. Stevens gets an interference minor. 2 minutes. He is shut right off.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night.
Great opportunity here, 3-on-1. Puck is thrown to Tommy Hawk. Controlled through the middle. Puck out in front. Continues in their own end. Tripped up on the play, and there will be a penalty. And so now a penalty will be handed out. Tommy Hawk's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping.
A lot more room to roam out there.
Mickles lost another one. Loose puck taken by Irwin. Keeps it going in the defensive zone.
It's on his stick. What a pass up the middle.
Picks it up in his own end. Diagonally to Mitchell. Parked in the slot, and it's on his stick. He hit the post. Two players came to the boards. Boom.
That's the type of play that makes this game so great.
Turns around back in his own end to try and get something better. They shot it back down. Now they can get ready for another rush. And this play is whistled down. It is offside.
And so we've been on the receiving end of more than a few of these things. This is why you retire from the game. What a gorgeous hit.
Puck controlled by Irwin. Can he make him chase it? Near the boards. There is a slash on that play, and it is going to be called. On through the corner. Whistle blown. Play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. Stevens will skate to the penalty box and sit for 2 minutes. The call is slashing. Went to the backhand.
Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him.
And he dumps it in. Play to be made now by Irwin. They've taken the heat off again. The clock still moves. And it's nabbed by Irwin. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Take it to the slot. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
Not often you're all alone in front of the goaltender from this area of the ice. Great save.
Enormous hit. Shoots. Didn't get through. Still has control through the neutral zone. Dumped in. Is picked up. Score! And this one is tied.
All kinds of odd goals happen from time to time. This one just works its way in.
A little under 6 minutes have elapsed here in the second. Two goals so far, divided in half. Solid neutral ice poke check. Possession established on the pickup by Irwin. The ref's caught something, a delayed call here. With a hope and a prayer, he flops it to the opposite corner. There is hope with every man advantage, even if your percentage is poor. Are you listening? Gains the zone. Gotta ice it here. Good job of clearing. And the puck is seized by Irwin. Through the neutral zone, hanging on to it. Gets in, and he'll look over his options. Oh, and he's... That one counts. He put it in himself.
So I'd say it's a great thing to get the puck to the net, but he wasn't even getting it towards the net. It just hits the defender and goes in.
Wow, and somebody's crossed the line here. I think he knows what might happen.
Well, when you cross the line like that, you better be ready to get involved.
A little pass that can start some progress ahead. Looks ahead to start something. Now the puck rounded up by Stevens. Wrist shot! Out! outstanding save with the glove.
The goalie gave him the glove side, and he took it away. What a stop.
Whoa, he was able to get the glove on this excellent scoring chance. Looked like he had him beat, but he's in good shape, and he makes an incredible glove stop.
Whoa, now in the code, that means there might be something going on here. At least one guy's hot.
This is not the first time we've seen this in this game.
Back in his defensive end to get it. The pass is off the mark. What a chance that would have been. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Heads on to the corner. Nice tip of the pass.
And picked up now by Stevens.
He banks the pass ahead. He's right in front. Score! And the game is even. Will it be or won't it be?
Well, when you act like that, Doc, there might be a chance something else happens after that.
A shot. Great save, point blank.
Not a lot of room to score from in that area. Great save.
That one blocked. Puck covered, whistle blown. Michelle's bad night on faceoffs continues. That's the way to make him pay.
The coaches talked about those type of plays.
And they've got a 3-on-2 here. He got in. Speeds right on goal. Score!
Shots delivered it. Different angle, Edzo, than the goaltender expects. Because he doesn't hit it solidly, the goalie is fooled on it.
A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Chipped off the boards and ahead. To the slot. They score! And they've tied the game up. Solid win at center ice. Now what? It's a 3-on-2 as they move in.
Pointed to Stevens.
Wonderful stop.
You talk about cutting down the angle. Perfectly executed by the goaltender.
Nice face-off work.
Trying to go to Tommy Hawk. Moving it on up the wing.
Huge hit. Possession's gone.
Not very often you see a big hit like that in open ice.
And he will go back with this one. Gets on by. Oh, here's a wrister. Save. Good, solid defensive play with the stick.
And possession snapped up by Stevens.
Cruises to the slot. He scores. He completes the hat trick.
There's the old adage, get it to the net. You never know what can happen. Because he doesn't hit it solidly, the goalie is fooled on it.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. And the linesmen were watching very carefully. That is an offside. 15 minutes, 27 Faceoff win, and now what will they do with it? Offside is called. Somebody got over anxious there.
Whoa, and one guy's really hot right now, and maybe it'll be two.
Well, this is where you might be looking to change the momentum of this game here, Doc, and we'll see if anything else takes place after that.
Oh, I'll bet they had his number before the game. They sure hit it. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Got that. Tremendous scoring chance. Big hit. Possession gone.
And this is his drop back. He's going back to get organized.
Oh, stick save. And he'll cover. There's some misbehavior. I don't know if we're going to have to fill the penalty sheet here.
Well, I hope so, Doc, because this game needs this jolt.
And offside is called on the play. Neutralized faceoff win.
Nice play with the stick. Nothing more will come.
Good intercept. Up the wing. Let's it go. Picks it up in his own end. Up the wing with it now. The arm comes up and there will be a penalty. Play continues. The draw, the tie up, and his team prevails. Gathered in by Tommy Hawk. 40 minutes have been played in this contest and everyone gets a break, but just for a moment. Third period coming up.
Limited edition team prints are available tonight at your team store. Get yours before they're all gone.
Well, on the heels of that, it looks like we might have some war here.
Well, when you act like that, you'd better be ready to defend yourself.
Opening faceoff of the third period. Save! Taken on. Got a piece of it with the glove. Hands over to Irwin. Puts one on. Did not find the net with the shot.
He was trying to be a little bit too fine there. That's why he missed the net.
Takes it up that side. Great job to slip on by.
Walks in with it. Great save. Picked up by the defense.
Good stick presence by Mikkel. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again. Taken over now by Stevens. Thrown in. Looks ahead to start something. In the defensive zone, still on the move. Now it's directed to Irwin. Goes back into his own end of the ice to see how things are developing. And he skates it back to regroup. They must retreat and start back again. Nicely into the zone. Looking for options in their own end. Takes it up near the boards. That pass is cut.
Trying hard to get it out of the zone.
Back in his defensive end to get it. Moving on through the neutral zone.
It's deflected. Oh, terrific save on a great chance.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Let's it go. Oh! Pad save. Shoots. Big save.
And he freezes for the whistle.
He won't avoid something for doing that.
Strong play on that faceoff. You have to be strong to hold that other guy off.
One-timer. Great save off a howitzer.
We're just under 5 minutes. Might be something coming up here.
He has been, and sure enough, here they go.
You got a couple of big humans scrapping there.
There's nobody in here that wasn't entertained by that fight.
Oh, that was a grueling scrap. They're going to get a chance to rest for 5 minutes.
Clean win on the draw. Cleared back out. Not much pressure there. Picks it up in his own end. That orange banded arm is up. A penalty is coming up. But play continues. Ooh, that one accidentally blocked.
Wow, they caught him again. What a punishing night for him.
Stevens got a minor here for interference. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play.
Great job of keeping that from going out.
And quickly to Irwin. Shoots one.
Oh, what a break. That shot hit somebody. What pressure by the power play.
The stick can break up a play, and it just did.
Collected in the corner. That's a good solid hit. He'll feel that one.
That's one part of the game.
Outstanding save. What magic even to get there and get the shot off.
You want to score goals, you have to go to this area.
So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. Gets across, looks over his options. The puck is scooped up by Irwin.
Oh, tremendous hit. That rush is over. A shot. Wow, what a glove save. Score! The referee's waving this off.
Position on the ice. Emphatically, he waved the goal off, but they're going to take a look upstairs.
Oh, did he ever get mashed? In their own end, pushing it off.
That's a brilliant reception of a great long pass. Score! The hat trick! It's not really loud in here, but they don't expect that.
Over 9 minutes have transpired here in the third. The winds have shifted yet again. This game is back in a tie.
Let's it fly. Ring 10 bells for that save.
Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what you thinking?
3 goals almost becomes the rarest of nights these days, but it's been an outstanding night for him as he's had the puck in the scoring zone and he's not missed yet.
Thanks, Ray. Yeah, he has been remarkable in this game tonight. Fun to watch. Face-off win here.
Accidentally blocked.
Looks ahead to start something. Lugged along the line.
Off a body.
He could start some danger here. Forcing attention indeed. The loose puck taken by Stevens.
Good position in the slot. Wrister. Patsy. Moves it in front.
Puck collected. Out of their own end, skating with it now.
Knocked right off the stick.
In their own end, continue. Swung between the blue lines by Michael.
Stevens loses that puck while faking in the offensive zone. He tried to do way too much there, Doc.
Back in his defensive end to get it.
And he is reefed.
Whoa, pick yourself up after that one. That is a big hit.
Can't get it on net.
Looking to Tommyhawk. pass just didn't work. Score! Two straight goals. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Oh, that's good. Carries it up the side. Possession taken by Tommy Hawk. Great job slipping on by, and he pushes it on through mid-ice. That play is offside, and so back to center ice for the faceoff. We go down to the benches. Here's Ray.
Coops has rocked several players. When he is this physical, the opponent always takes note of where he is on the ice.
Thanks, Ray. We'll be watching with interest as he plays. A little under 5 minutes to go in the third. We had a tie game until just moments ago. It's a one-goal contest. Blue line control. Got it on his stick in the slot. Score! And this one is tied.
You get this close to the goaltender, the puck on your stick, you got to snap it quick.
The passer recognizes that he's got to get the puck up in the air, but he displays sweet hands as it goes just over the stick and lands flat on the ice.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Gets by. He's got that one. Let's see what happens. Terrific, wonderful. Score! Two.
Got to get to this area of the ice.
Enzo, this has to be frustrating. You're in front of the puck, you feel it hit you, and you assume it's in front of you somewhere. However, this one's in the back of the net.
They win the draw and will now set up an attack. And the possession taken by Irwin. And a bomb to Tommy Hawk. And there's a delayed penalty call. Play is stopped, and now we'll hear the call. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Give that goalie credit for another. Making headway through center. Oh, wonderful play. Grab, great chance ahead. Enormous collision.
Sometimes it doesn't matter how hard you grip your stick. You get hit like that, you're going to be chasing. Mikel's skating ability gets him into position here to deliver a crushing hit.
They won that faceoff. Can they clear it?
Still with it through neutral ice.
In on the two-on-two. Can they get reinforcements here? We are in the last minute of play, and we're almost ashamed to say it's over. Hopefully it's not.
Glides to the safety behind the net.
Gathered in by Irwin.
Snapping a pass to Tommy Hawk.
Slices through the neutral zone. Deflected. Score! It's another power play goal.
That puck looked like it got deflected right in front of the goaltender. I'm sure Ray had a much better look at that.
It did get deflected, Eddie, and when we get a look at it on the replay right here, you're going to see the goalie's in position. Because the puck is deflected the way it was, it gets past him in a way he just can't react to.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Oh, and he is corked yet again. Let's go, Rister. Got his stick on it.
And the possession taken up by Stevens.
He heads right for the net. Right up the side. Odd man rush, 2-on-1. And play stopped because of an offside.
The shooter thought he'd made a pretty good shot here, but the goaltender's in good shape. He makes the stop, and he's able to deny the shooter on what he thought was an excellent chance.
Neutralized faceoff win. Possession taken up by Michel. 3-on-1, you can just smell a goal. He drives toward the slot. Turned aside. Game over. You look at the score sheet at the end of this game, and it's a mark. inside a raucous house tonight. Is the visiting team a little afraid in here?
I don't think they're afraid. I think they're afraid of giving up the first goal because the crowd is really going to get into this game, Doc. So the key for the visitors, get on the board first.
We direct our attention to the Nets and the starting goalies. This man's the goalkeeper tonight. The book on him is that he can be rattled with an early goal. Let's see how he does tonight for the home team. Nichols is in that goal crease again. There have been some special nights for him, and not surprisingly, special also for the visitors.
We have begun our contest. And he pushes on through mid-ice. The poke check worked. Rogers is tripped up. That should be a penalty. Holtby's going to the box. A player hit the ice, and the call on them is tripping. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Drives to the crease. Oh, and he missed the net.
That's going to happen. There's not a lot of room there. He just missed the shot.
A shot just wide of the post. Walks in with it. Great glove save, but it's loose.
Good opportunity to regroup here after that save, but now they got to win a defensive zone faceoff.
Solid, clean win. Held behind his net by Myers. That was a great job. Shot back down. More time off the clock. Nice face-off work. Looking to Myers. Chipped off the boards and ahead. Sent along by Myers. A neutral zone carry. And he won't avoid something for doing that.
Kings leaving the goal crease in search of a major.
He better be careful.
Crosby's totally blown him off here. He may fight another time, not now.
Solid win at center ice. Now what? Oh, what a play! And possession reestablished by Datsyuk. Trying to go to Zetterberg. Shook right through. One-timer. Lightning-like save off the one-timer. And the puck gathered in by Kessler. That play went offside. Just under 3 minutes have elapsed here in the first. Neither goalie has made any mistakes so far. Taken up the middle. Picks it up in his own end. Geometrically to Zetterberg. Shook through, great. Huge hit, possession's gone.
Not very often you see a big hit like that in open ice.
And he pushes it on through mid-ice. Desperate race to get him. Possession now on the pickup by Datsyuk. Moves it to the shadow of the boards. And he takes the heat off by clearing. And still with it in neutral ice. Oh, and he has closed off emphatically. Pass right up the wing. Let's it fly. Terrific glove save. And the puck taken hold of by Stevens. Carries it toward the woodwork. Knocks it away with the stick. Looks ahead to start something. Carried toward the woodwork by Zetterberg. Superb defensive play by Kessler. Mark, score! Datsyuk! Some shots, only one goal.
A lot of opportunities. Love the mindset of getting pucks and people to the net.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? A terrific job on the cut pass. Keeps it going up the wing. Really good move. Score! Datsyuk! Neutralized face-off win. Move to the shadow of the boards by Datsyuk. He's through. Puck gathered in by Stevens. And sent away to Kessler. Pitching this one to Holtby. Great chance here. 2-on-1. Gets by. Right in front. Wrister. Nice move there. Gains the zone and looks over his options. Wonderful work in close and a brilliant save.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Save! Pitching it to Zetterberg. Up the wing. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2. Outstanding play by the defense. Covered, whistle blown. Good face-off win. Score!